Today in this tutorial, we are going to learn how we can do the subtotal in Excel. So there is two ways how we can do the subtotal. The first and easiest way is select the data, go to the data tab, under outline, click on subtotal, and it's a subtotal dialog box. Select based on which column you want to do the subtotal. Automatically it will take the data. Let's say based on the month, January and February, I want the subtotal. Next, you can use the which functions. So maximum total, you have 11 functions. Regarding the top 10 functions, I have separate tutorial. You can check the link in the description below. So next, in which column you want the subtotal? Let's say under amount column, I want the subtotal. And make sure this repeat current subtotal and summary below the data is clicked. Now click on OK. So once you click on OK, automatically the January subtotal, February subtotal and your grand total will be calculated, right? So now if you click on 1, you'll get only the grand total. If you click on 2, you'll get the January and February as well as grand total. If you click on 3, you'll get the all the informations. Now this grouping and ungrouping is easy. I'll tell you how to do the grouping and ungrouping. So let's control Z and go back. So grouping is easy. For example, January month, you want to do the grouping. Select the rows, go to outline, click on group and group. You can also use your shortcut key, shift, alt, right arrow. Click on group, so it will get group. Similarly, how to ungroup? So here if you click on minus, it will get hidden. You click on plus, it will get unhide. How to ungroup? Similarly, you select the data, go to outline, click on ungroup. So what is the shortcut for this? Shift, alt and left. So once you ungroup, the grouping will be gone. So now let's use the subtotal function and calculate the subtotal. For example, let's insert one row here. So control plus. So here let's say I want to use the subtotal function equal to subtotal. Now if you select 1 to 10, so it will include all the hidden rows, and if you select 101 to 111, so it will exclude the hidden rows. So let's try both. Let's calculate the sum. Let's use the 9 first. 9 comma, you don't have to type the function, you don't just need to type the number. So select the cells and enter. If you want, you can bold it, copy and paste. Make sure your data is selected, otherwise you can drag it and select the range. So now your subtotal is calculated. Similarly, your grand total also you can calculate here. So now the thing is, if I hide any rows, for example, I'm going to hide this, still you will get 400. So in this case, if I use instead of 9, I'll highlight this so we'll have a better idea. Instead of 9, if I use 109, so in this case, what will happen? Only the visible rows or column cells, you'll get the subtotal, right? So that is the difference between your 9 and 109. Similarly, for other functions also. So now let's do one more subtotal. Let's remove this. Control minus, shift cell up. Now select the data, go to data tab, outline, subtotal. So here let's say I want to calculate based on fruits. Click on fruits. And let's say I want to calculate the sales. Click on sales, click on OK. So now you can see here, it is getting data, but I don't like this way. I want the data because Apple is coming here again. Apple is coming here again based on January month and February month. So I don't want this way. I want only Apple total and banana total. In that case, what you have to do is, first you need to sort the data. Go to data tab, click on sorting. Sort by, you can see, click on my data has header, then click on based on fruits, click on OK. So based on fruits it will get sorted. Now let's do the subtotal. outline, subtotal, fruits, sales, click on OK. So now this looks good, right? So if you click plus, you will get the data. So here, apple total, mango total, banana total, again, based on whatever we sorted, right? Right? So the, based on that, you will get the information, right? So thanks for watching. If any questions, let me know in the comment section below.